data we used.
No, is there anything? Any updates on him?
On what?
Ryder.
Snugai moved in from the loose mumble by the server.
He's a Ryder.
We demoted him to casual.
Dirty.
That's the only update.
Did you refund your money? Or whoever it was.
The hell is Dr. J?
Doth. Let's make Doth poor.
Dr. AFK.
We should get that money back with interest because they were borrowing it for so long, getting a bad recruit and then getting
That's a poor argument because going by that argument, the G Bank owes me a lot of money.
No. Your investment was never actually
exactly.
an investment.
Exactly.
It was an
took
investment,
a free
Devin.
Loan, and then you get to spend that money
server.
Do whatever, and then the dude leaves. I think you should
owe
money with interest.
I'm pretty sure the guild has changed owners, so any investments made with the previous owner are all null and void.
That's shitty.
Is it just me or does Cash's sound like dirty?
He's got a better microphone.
He sounds weird. No.
I'm guessing Cash's old mic finally broke.
Cash is just bitter because he's already had a shell out over 50k to me.
Yeah, I love how different Cash sounds. Holy shit.
He seriously sounds like
I?
Dirty.
Yeah, you sound like a totally different person.
Oh my god, you don't sound like Dirty at all.
I thought that was Dirty talking. I swear to God, I thought that was Dirty talking. I'm like, wait,
too.
What are you saying, Dirty?
Oh, interesting. Okay.
Oh my God.
Your microphone is actually
it's very
picking up
different.
More, is what it is.
You sound 15 years younger.
Whoa, is Rita back? Gambling. What's going on?
Why are we doing Surger. This guild chat?
Surger, I need a mailbox.
Alright, so Snuggy's blue screening. Dury and Brady both said they were going to be late. Dury said only 5 minutes, but he's already a liar.
He's right here.
He's already here, yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, okay. Fuck that guy, Brady.
Nine
oh,
later,
shit.
So he's still a liar.
This is going to take a lot of getting used to.
Dury's here?
Yeah, it's you.
Wait, you.
What happened to your mic?
What did you change?
Okay, my old mic, the wire has been fraying and about to break for the last month and a half, so I ordered a new mic in preparation for that, and it finally took a shit, like, 2 days ago.
Your new name is Dury Number Two.
Dury is a number two.
What yeah, you've lost
all
a lot
number
of
two, you're number two.
Who does number two work for?
So what, now Streg's running the new cartel?
So,
yep.
Do we have any word on ego and or anger?
Ego sent me a text saying he won't make it, something about family function.
Okay. Legends MIA, he had posted shortly before he did. Feeling like poop.
Okay, so we just got two being late, so.
Hey Streg, you're bad at this.
A little bit.
It just started, man. Shit.
Shit.
Well, that's
my first
fuck!
Get fucked, Doth.
That's what happened.
Hang on. I'm only paying you with food in my mouth.
I can feel the food in your mouth in my dick right now.
I don't even know how to respond to that.
Is that potato you feel in there?
I don't understand the potato.
Like oh, God. Middle. My mouth is so full of your potato gold that I love it.
Hang on, AFK getting food. I'm not even hungry.
Does somebody want to enchant my rings with mastery?
Yeah. Maybe.
Durie moved in from elitist mumble by the server.
I'd love to join the 5,000s. I just don't carry all the gold on me.
What is this one? What is this? I didn't see it. Is it 50 or 5?
5.
500.
Fuck you, Doth.
I can totally handle.
Oh, there's Kasha.
Does one hick work?
Kesha's rude tonight.
I don't know. I just type another one just in case.
It probably works. It probably just records the first thing you say.
Wait, am I logging on my
no
lock
the answer.
If I'm Kesha,
oh, wow.
Roll.
Thanks, yeah, Surger.
Surger. Oh my god. Thank you for saving me, baby.
That was a lot of really juicy rolls down there.
Two. Oh my god.
Alright. Apparently, Dury, I sound like you now.
Really?
Yeah.
I guess.
Yes.
Oh my god,
this is too weird.
This is fucked.
It's even worse now that Dury's here.
Dury sounds like he's in the background a little more. Kesha sounds he's closer to Mike. It's picking up more. I'm telling you, it's all.
Yeah. If they were like at like the same.
Yeah.
I trained.
You do one 10K, I lose, and you never do it again.
Well, 2 years of training to ignore Dury's voice, and now it's Kesha's. That's not good.
Sucks to suck. What happened to Kesha's mic?
Yeah, I think it sounds good, Kesha.
And it's not a bad mic.
Jesus.
Nice roll, Vetch.
The clown has come back with a vengeance.
Holy fuck.
Surger. Yep.
Logan almost saved you.
Logan almost saved you, yeah.
Actually, never mind. I thought we were rolling 10. Still too fast. That's pretty bad.
I feel better now that half my money is in Surge's pocket.
It's pretty bad given that I started the game with like 25k.
Did someone else get the gambling add on or something?
Oh, maybe. Shit.
Nice.
Fuck me.
Thanks, Doc.
The last person doesn't roll, I don't lose.
Duh.
Nah, you still lose.
Who's the last person?
I literally can't afford to keep playing this.
Strike roll?
I'm gonna start.
Yeah.
Who the fuck
Doc,
didn't
how
roll?
Are you ever gonna repay the guild as 25k if you keep gambling all your money?
I am repaying them every fucking time I roll a fucking gamble. I'm just distributing it evenly.
It's Veg that didn't roll.
And by the way,
I didn't join.
You act like I haven't already lost 25k playing this game.
I am well aware of your ability to lose at this game.
I'm fucked up, sorry.
God damn it. I think I've won like a little bit twice.
So much.
Here I was thinking.
Let me change
what?
My thing here. So we're doing blood boil.
That's too much.
Okay.
Whatever, I'm down 8. Anyways, I'm down
for the novelty,
already.
Yeah. I'll do that for the novelty. That's the last one I'm going to roll tonight. Watch me lose.
I did just roll a 191 a little bit ago.
Reason pieces of.
I'm dolphing tonight, so I'm eating while I'm talking.
Oh, big money coming up.
Fuck a duck. Did I call it? Did I call it?
Oh, fuck. Oh my god. So
that
good.
So
what did you roll, Swag? I rolled high, fuck. Oh, you. 12. Never mind. Yeah, you rolled almost
the
top. Holy shit.
That's
I rolled 11-9. I was like, oh, come on, please. Damn it.
That's as fucked as you.
That's all the money that I've lost tonight, right there.
Not getting enough. Ooh,
that's not as bad as that 60k.
80k black. Oh, that was a bad one.
What are we short right now?
We're not short anything. We're checking on something real quick because Tam has basically a migraine.
Ugh, hate those.
Him and me both.
Hey guys, I sold 5 cars yesterday.
Nice.
Dude, that's a lot.
And then he got drunk to celebrate.
I did.
I
was
sorry
not
for
drunk.
Your 5 customers.
I was
serious. They got shitty cars.
You guys hear me?
How many?
I can't hear you over the $2,000 I made yesterday. Sorry.
Matt,
what
how
say?
Many cars sold do you celebrate?
Hello?
With Bunkers and Blow?
Yeah.
We can hear you, Tim.
Okay, thank you.
Wait, you sold 5 cars and only made $2,000 in commission?
You better have sold some rest.
They're Mazdas.
Are those Mazdas?
Oh. Oh, well, that explains it.
Cold today, I see.
How much do you think I should make off of a car?
$20 million.
Yes.
I don't know, but $400 a car is kind of depressing.
Yeah, kind of low.
She like 90% commission.
I don't sell fucking domestics, so.
That's because Canada doesn't make cars.
Do the dinks be in the same group?
What?
Or is there like a grouping thing?
There is no grouping thing.
Okay.
I'll adjust here.
If you have any Toyota made between 2000 and 2010, there's a good chance it was made in Canada.
Anyways, point being, I sold 5 fucking cars yesterday. So, yay. Awesome.
That's pretty
Rats,
good.
Baby.
Thanks.
What ones?
Yeah, I was legitimately not drunk when I came on last night. I just was feeling good.
Were they all threes or did you sell anything different?
Were they all what?
Were they all threes or anything different?
Two threes, two... Oh, no, sorry. I sold 2 CX-5s and 2 CX-3s.
Not bad.
And
I do like the
CX-5s. A 2008 Volkswagen Rabbit.
Oh, a used car.
Yeah. That one I made fucking bank on, actually.
So, can I ask you... My car dealership, I bought my car from. They left the note in there from the purchase from the auction.
Okay.
And so I saw exactly what they paid for it, and they made about like 1.8k markup.
They probably made even less than that because they had to fix it up beforehand.
Yeah, that's what I'm assuming. Was that pretty shitty?
No, I mean, it depends. Like, when you get it from auction, that's about right. Like, the real money is ones when you take them in on trade. Okay, when you take it on trade, like, they obviously can't pay what... We can't pay what people would sell it for because we have to make money and we have to safety and recondition it. But the way you make good money is when you take a car in... Because it's kind of a guess. Like, okay, it seems to be running well, but then you run a fucking safety on it, you find out the brakes aren't very good or something like that, and you got to replace that. Or like, you know, got to put money into the tires or something like that. If you take in a car,
is your machine working here?
You will see.
If it doesn't take a lot to safety it, those are the ones you make good money on because you've like earmarked like, you know, a grand, $1,500 or something towards that on top of what you earmarked towards, you know.
It's based on the Black Book value, right?
Black Book's bullshit. Black Book is outdated. It's super outdated. Like, it's almost obsolete. It's too high.
I think I freaked them out because when I bought the car, like when I was negotiating with the dude, I told him exactly what I wanted to spend on it, and it was exactly what they paid at auction for it. And he was like, "How did you come up with that number?" I didn't really say it later.
He just panics. He's like,
"How
the fuck did you know?"
Yeah, no, it was like down to like $10 or something.
Well, I mean, here's the thing. I don't know how everyone does it, and I'm sure that guy might have known what they paid for it. I don't know what we pay for our cars unless I take them in on trade. So I just do all I do is try and build value in the vehicle, and you know, here's the price. Oh, what a better deal. Okay, well, what are you thinking? This. Okay, I go back. My manager will be like, you know, well, but I don't know in the end of the day. I don't decide whether we sell it for that or not, and I don't know what we're making on it. My manager is the one who signs off on it and stuff, so.
Yeah, was there kind of looking all right to go here? Get your fancy feats on.
Kill this fucker.
Rune up, flask up.
We have too many healers.
We have 5?
Nope.
Whoa. He does numbers.
One's not in the raid?
No, we do have 5 in the... We have 6 in the raid.
Six.
Oh, wow.
Sarah,
we have 6.
Asira, putting you back to DPS here.
Really? You're gonna risk Snuggy disconnecting?
It's a risk either way. Maybe.
Speed
DC's a 3. Well,
let's get someone from Hope Rises. I've heard they suck.
Oh my god.
Really? I've never heard that before, Sam.
Was that Dury or Kasha?
Dury.
I don't even know anymore.
That was Dury.
It was me.
You can tell from how far.
So remembering, first two bosses are like pushing down Gurtog really friggin' fast, tanking them on. Star place, the X healers are doing the in out shenanigans.
So I don't totally understand how this in out shenanigans work. Can someone like run it down for me real quick?
The 5 of those people get hit with the stack of blood boil, and the debuff leaves a damage over time effect. it targets the five furthest people every single time he does it. So it's like take it up to four stacks, then like healers will move like in front of the X marker. It's like just follows the right around pretty much. It'll be good.
Okay. I'll call healers and call healers out. It's up to three stacks.
I just didn't like the first night. I didn't totally understand it, and I'm bad, and I didn't do research on the fight in these last 3 days.
When they go into the ghost phase, we still have to do it while we're in melee, which either means standing right inside of Kurtalik or standing like across on the other side of the star.
What do you mean last 3 days? We've been doing this for 10.
I wasn't here the first night.
Going to the other nine.
Application denied.
It's just like quick reminders here. After Gurtog dies, we're all stacking up on the X pretty much, because that's we're gonna have like the mirrored dudes coming out real quick. Melee taking care of like the area between like the markers pretty much. Ranged on like on backside ones. Just nuking the close ones really fast if possible. Once we get Jubei kind of downish, wouldn't we want to switch sides yourself?
I don't remember the exact time, but like I can call it out.
Okay, and will it be Jubei to green? Or...
Yeah, we'll pretty much just swap sides over to green.
Alrighty. Yes, my attention to Reaps. Only 10 was away, so I think we're good to go.
Five.
See what we got.
4, 3, 2, 1. Good job. Snuggy stuck on the condom. Healers in. Healers out. Actually, hold on.
That was the fake Reap. Reap is actually in 10 seconds now.
Alright, healers out. And again, all in. Here was a strike, make sure you're inside your dog.
Stay on top.
Healers out.
Let's go, last guy.
Reap at 5.
Tellinger tugged down.
Somebody got a range up.
Somebody gonna use a range?
I will in a second after this reap.
Healers in. No, they're running a little more than us.
All stacking.
Sense. I need so much fucking health.
Thank you.
5.
This is where we move to the other side of the room,
correct? Oh, shit!
Yeah, when the blades are down.
I don't think it's...
Your darkness burns within me!
I had a lag spike there.
5, 4.
Beware. Alright, melee to green. 1.
Beware.
Rise once more.
Green's in a bad spot.
I moved it.
Incoming!
How it struggles when death is near.
We're just gonna lift it up here.
I think green needs to be moved all the way to that wall.
Was everybody stacking on green?
At this point, yeah.
Except for me, right? Alright, you guys got green where it needs to be so I can stop healing?
Alright, yep. Should be fine.
Okay.
I have a stone.
Just wanted to make sure we had it at least.
Don't release, yeah. Don't release.
I don't completely remember where the safe spot is there.
That should be good.
That was a really good first shot, guys.
Am I correct thinking we should wait for the mirror images to disappear, or do they not disappear?
Wait till they disappear.
Okay, because when we ran across the room, I was like, there's a bunch of images over there.
The boss had already respawned?
Basically, we'll just sit on Dia until they disappear. And then we can all move to green.
It's like all the things got killed. I thought we weren't killing all of them.
Their health slowly drops down. That's how they disappear.
Okay, I see.
Was that on the first mirrors or the second? Because I'm pretty sure you want to switch to the other side of the room on the second mirrors.
Yeah, I think so.
Yeah. I could just stay on the first side for a while, like you were saying?
Yeah. Because then at the second mirrors, his health should be a lot lower, and then it'll be easier to plow through to get to the other side. The mirrors will have less health then.
Actually, sorry, I lied. I need 1 second.
Where's my charging cable?
Everyone inspect Hat. It's a Christmas miracle. He's arms.
Oh, dear.
Oh,
Dr. Jeebus.
He
I told
stopped.
You I got my helmet on Chromach.
He stopped using agility gear finally? Jesus.
I almost have 200% mastery.
He's just getting ready. He's going to reroll Survival Hunter.
Oh, okay, good. Just thing. Chucking spears all day.
Wow. Sorry, like 1 second more here. I mean, the swap view bigwigs here.
It's really hard. It's really weird to play arms on this set, by the way. I spam one button.
5.
You know what else is really hard?
3.
What, your penis?
Me.
1.
Good. Me when you talk. And I missed you guys on Thursday.
We did.
Oh, wow.
Healer's in.
I have a camera.
Yours out.
Reap soon.
Healers in. Healers in. Side turret hog. Out.
That's 30.
I'll trigger ring after the reap.
I'm dispelling Surger so he doesn't have to move.
Group stack.
Where you been? Fire.
My stats and spell power.
We're staying.
No, we're not, staying yellow.
We're not going over yet.
I didn't realize you respawned.
We're staying on
DS
until this is over.
DS, you got
40. We have corner
stars.
We go
star.
Yeah. Surger, so he doesn't
ring coming out.
Oh, fuck. Oh my god, how much shit?
I got a pop shot, I'm all gonna.
Taking it. Yep. Stats and spell power again.
Your images in a few seconds. Is this where we kill them all?
Closest.
Watch our melee or range.
Badge didn't drop. Run out.
Wait, what? Fallen. It is mine
now. He didn't run out with three.
Oh shit. I didn't see my tell.
Is it weak or to tell you that you're gonna get it?
I have it, but I didn't.
Here's, yeah, make it bigger or something. It is
mine. Using yours.
You gotta make it meow. That's the key to all weak auras.
Yeah.
Someone look at that one.
That's the key to make me delete them. It is mine
now.
Logan, I made one especially for you. Constant meowing every half a second, and it's undeletable.
And it says self-injure is the best rogue.
Yeah, I love that one.
Drop me a link on one of those.
I can only do one at a time.
I'm gonna restart my client. I've got like really high lead. See, FPS lag.
It sounds like it's you were cutting out a mumble. It sounds like it's more than your. Yeah. Wow.
Sounds like that.
That's the way I talk.
Mm-hmm. So you're like, I just have hiccups perpetually.
Don't make us progress already, though. I've run it that bit too many times. So for that second mirrors there, we're killing everything that's close for like the mirrors that is, and then heading over to the other side, so like slowly, eventually.
How do you move slowly and vengefully?
Yeah, it's a good point there too, Cho. So range when you get reaps, try and make it closer towards where their markers are. For either purple or blue.
No, that's where the melee goes.
And Snuggy's running in place on the step over here.
Snuggy move. Range should be aiming out like where Moon and Circle are.
Oh. Well then.
Well, where do you expect the melee to go if you guys are dropping them at purple and blue?
Alright, melee, almost when we're at yellow melee, we have to run to green?
They're gonna fill up, like, really fast if they only get, like, inside of purple and blue.
Well, alrighty then.
So yeah, range should be aiming more towards, like, moon and orange, like, straight out. And then let the melee fill in around purple and blue, like, between purple and blue and orange.
Why don't I fill in the melee?
Just drop one like right under the tanks all the time.
Well, that's not at all what I wasn't talking about WoW.
Neither was I. Ron Burgundy?
Thanks.
Snuggy, what's up with your client here?
Is it working? Nothing has changed.
Which also means people should be standing as close as they can to previous reaps to drop them. Not. Max
barely,
range.
But we can hit him.
What was that, Sam?
I said barely, but now it's fine.
Okay, okay.
Good time.
was out. I was way slow.
That was a good description of what not to do. Was that you?
Maybe.
A lot of blood boil stacks being the like right under the boss.
Healer's out.
Towards the end. Didn't think about it.
Probably died and then split.
Yeah.
And then, yeah, because a lot of people got it right as it exploded.
Yeah.
And you can't really just react to that.
You can react. You can be like, oh shit.
Yeah, you can do that. You can be like, oh, well, we're dead.
Hey, Motes, are you running Diffuse?
Or
Dampen?
I am running Diffuse.
Supposedly, I haven't actually tested it, but supposedly that'll dispel Reap and not spread it.
Popping it when I have Reap will get rid of it?
Well, popping it when you have the Mark of the Necromancer, yeah. Supposedly. So, I haven't had it yet to try. If you get it,
I don't know.
Pop it just to try.
There's a certain color, maybe?
It shouldn't matter. If
so
it,
any part of the face, okay.
Yeah, if you get the debuff, just pop it. And if you get one of the first three debuffs, pop it, because we don't want an extra three.
Yeah, and then we can actually monitor it a little better.
Well, that's the one with the circle, right? The green, yellow, red one.
Yes.
I think,
yeah.
I don't think it gets rid of it then, because I've been using it since we've been fighting this guy.
Okay. Well, I was reading something, and they were saying it used to do it when Reap used to be buggy. So I don't. Maybe they fixed it when they fixed Reap.
We're stacked like this whole fight, right?
Pretty much.
At least half of it.
Forget what we're doing with our life. I was just looking for a cash on the ready check and.
But you're really pretty.
No, he's not.
Have a big personality.
Don't be jealous,
Do you stop in my clam? Mm-hmm.
I'll get your text.
Five, four, three, two, one. Good talk.
As our healer's out.
Everybody be aware of it.
Should have left me dead.
Tucked back here pretty far because of those reeds on the ground.
Those reeds from the tanks or are people placing them there?
Those are people placing them.
Yeah, guys, don't place them on yellow.
Reap.
Yeah.
Somebody died and I got it at the last second.
Same here. Within me.
How early does that thing tell you got it or ready to go out to drop it?
It gives you about 5 seconds warning, DBM does on its own.
Got enough of those out, Surger?
Yeah, the DBM one, I meant the other one you guys use.
Five,
The weak auras?
Yeah.
The weak aura just tells you have the debuff. It doesn't tell you when to run it out.
My breath.
I don't think I do.
When I got a res. Look at how many people he got.
Surgery. And I try keeping him up as long as possible.
Holy shit, Surgery.
What did Surgery do?
He battle res the entire raid.
How can you battle res so many people? Does that have a cooldown?
If you don't take it, no.
That's awesome.
That's amazing.
Nice job. I was like, I saw you res me. I was like, well, I can't fucking res people and they all have res sickness, but thanks.
And now nobody res the searcher.
Yeah, right.
I res him.
Run back.
I was resing him.
Wait,
I
everyone has geez. Res sickness? No wonder we're wiping on this.
Yeah, guys, what is up? So guys, it's really important that once, like, we're hitting three sets kind of consistently here, we'd rather hit only two for the push on Gurtog here. So that means, like, people that are doing kind of, like, multi-dotting and, like, working on keeping that up, don't worry about that once Gurtog hits 30. Once he hits 30, it's like, just plowing straight into him.
A question about the debuff that we're going in and out for that Gurtog gives to us. Do we want, like, does it matter if... Like, we're waiting until Zuri tells us to go in or out, or could we just go in and out whenever our debuff...
You want to go in and out at 3, Duri?
Yeah.
I'm just calling it badly.
Okay, I'm just not sure if, like, because sometimes I'm messing up and getting, like, a fourth stack, or, like, I'll accidentally go out, and I'm just wondering if, like, I should... If I'm just sitting there and waiting until you tell us all to go out, or if I just go out whenever my debuff fades.
I think that we need to do it as a group, and I should just call it better, because if we get out of sync, then someone in the range stack who's the farthest will get hit over and over and over again.
Yeah, I noticed Veg had like 50 stacks.
Yeah, Veg was getting a bunch.
I have a quick question. It's not meant to be a big debate, but in our first pull, we got the fucker down so fast that we only got two stacks. Were we doing something different that one time?
People weren't dead.
On sync. Yeah, no people dead going into it, and a heavy focus on Gurtog.
Okay. I just wanted to... Thought I'd mention it. That first time was like, fuck, he was dead before the shit came out, now he's dying as they come out.
The hunters were using epic ammo instead of blue ammo.
Wow, fucking hunters.
They were using faction ammo.
From elitist level by the server. That's a joke, only like 5 people are gonna get.
Hang on, guys, I have the wrong quiver on.
I'm quivering.
Well, that was weird.
On Logan here, once he's ready.
Good.
Okay.
I think ish, yeah.
We're still pulling.
Five.
Yeah, we are.
Pudding!
3, 2.
Pudding. No, he's not pulling.
No, he said pudding.
Fuck you.
Don't threaten me with a good time, young man.
Healers in. Healers in. Oops. Use your spell thing again.
Oh, it's defused.
Get it back out.
Reap and fire.
Only it was an execute range, huh?
I know.
What keeps knocking me back there?
Sword.
Didn't notice it.
Ghosts.
Logan striking over, make sure inside your top.
Lusting.
coming up.
You can leave it on Surger.
Reap and five.
Healer's out.
Beware. Avoid. It hungers.
Fucking at it.
Sword.
What's coming?
Was it just me, or was that reap delayed?
It was.
Just casting a void
ball. A little bit. I didn't have any interrupts. Come on.
Seriously?
Someone died right before
someone
went off.
Died.
Oh my god.
Yeah.
I think we need D.Va when that reap goes out.
Okay. People haven't said like when they use it, so I just haven't been using it too much.
I think what happens is someone running out gets hit by a blade or runs through a reap or something and gets gibbed, and then it jumps to three random people who are still in the stack.
Oh shit.
Yeah, that's exactly what happened.
Yeah, that's what happened.
Beware.
I got hit by a blade. That was me.
What about just running a little earlier out?
Well, yeah, if they die right before a reap. If they die right before reap goes out, it doesn't matter. You're still going to jump to someone in the stack.
I think you did enough regular surgery.
If they run too early, you're going to get stacks. And that's going to hurt to kill you.
You'll be out of healing range, too.
I blinked right into a blade like a real smart man.
Don't worry, Surge. You'll get the entire raid one of these times.
He can't, though. He can't get himself.
Oh.
Rip the dream.
Isn't that one of the Runeblade things in the next expansion?
No, maybe, but...
Yes, it is, actually.
Yeah, you can res yourself.
They're finally putting in the glyph that druids have for DKs on the blades. Full health res.
Nice.
Who uses that glyph?
Good druids.
Good raiders.
Yep. Nope.
Which glyph?
One that gives people longer percent health when they get rest.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Well, I guess I could get rid of Stampeding Roar on this fight.
Easily get rid of Dash or the
Man of Life. I was doing PvP, forgot to check my glyphs.
Okay,
Strike's fault. Strike's fault.
Who does PvP? Seriously.
And no, I can't get rid of Ninth Life. I am seriously squish. No.
Yeah,
I'm seriously
amazing.
Squish.
With the amount of healing that this in here, Ninth Life's not the one that I would take out of that.
Ninth Life is like a staple, isn't it?
I can get capped.
Melee getting raped isn't the problem in this. Good job.
Dispatch. Trigger still a healer? Take one more. Aren't healers in? Snuggy on a star.
Snuggy, move in, man.
Snuggy. Miss Voltra.
Snuggy, you got
Reap.
What?
Who keeps putting him next to the tanking that spot?
Your bomb kill one.
Edge team is on your time. Who's up? Can I motion sell yourself again?
Can.
Reap at 5.
Ring's going.
There's him.
TPS and Gertog stalled there. We almost did it with two.
No, we lost a whole bunch of uptime beginning because Snuggie didn't move in quickly.
No, I know, but in the burn phase, I don't know why it happened, but we had him like. He was at 10% before we got our second stack, and then at the end there.
Because the ring perfectly aligns with us there.
Hmm.
I assume when it's pink is the one that you're spreading it, but you're not the one that has it, is that right?
Well, no, it just gets progressively harder. It'll spread no matter when you dispel it. Or, if we dispel it, it'll spread no matter when. It doesn't matter if it's yellow, pink, or whatever. It's just pink. It pink is the hardest hitting one that we let it get to before we dispel it.
Is that Derry?
That was casual. It's easy to know. If you don't hear dick, it's not dirty.
Or that stupid hit at the end of it.
Yes. No?
The Sham Rage one is a bit different. Diffuse says it just removes stuff, and Sham Rage just dispels all magic effects on you.
Yeah.
It's weird wording like that.
To get fuck shamans?
Pretty much, yeah.
That's usually how it goes.
Yeah, that's nothing new.
Yeah, I guess Diffuse tries
to get it back to the target, but.
Let's go shut back. Thank you.
There he's right there.
It's doing right check in the meantime.
My tickets to Bo Burnham came today.
Just moving the moon and circle markers in a little bit more. Some people go that far out their outer range, like completely. And that's often when people die.
Yeah, I think Serge said if two people stack with the Reap, they get murdered.
Come back.
Five, four, three, two, one.
Goethe, dispatch the
enemy. So you're always up to the other healer's range for this phase?
Nope.
Okay, I just want to be sure.
Healer's in. Snug in. Doors out. Logan, Veg, make sure you're inside your talk.
Much, you can go ahead and defuse.
Done it.
Whenever. Okay.
Busting.
Brings back. It's bubble.
Reap and five.
Beware. Destruction.
It dares.
One.
It is boundless and eternal.
Yours then.
That was like ridiculous.
Every single one of them threw it right into the group.
Yep.
Someone buying up some temporal crystals.
I got a question. Has one ever spawned on Star?
Oh, it struggles when dead.
No.
One what?
Amir.
Oh.
Nope.
No, because that's then where he is.
Then why don't we move the entire group to Star at that point?
Because we need to cut down raid damage overall as well.
We can move out with our...
Why does stacking at Star make any difference when stacking on Star Cross?
For killing the other things.
Dia doesn't move.
The mirrors.
Strike saying there's more. We can kill more of the mirrors from where we're standing, and therefore we can cut down the raid damage because they're spinning.
But then we just get give by RNG. Like, we're depending on RNG not to give us standing out on X.
No, we're banking on moderate, like, raid awareness.
Whoa.
Three swords went through the group.
That's the first time it's happened in how many pulls?
Yeah, first time.
22.
I don't know, some of us even managed to survive it.
I'll say, I didn't get hit by any of them. They are dodgeable.
What's the stacking you guys are doing?
Moat's just running around hugging them all. Another windwalk, yes!
Son of a walker, he's a blade master.
No, bull master. No blades, I'm not allowed to use those. I can cut myself.
Yeah, Casher. None spawn directly on X, usually. So it's generally a pretty safe place. There's always one between like X and Star and kind of off to the sides. Also helps for repositioning if we can kill the ones that are kind of out towards like Square and
$71 million.
Diamond.
Fuck.
I don't think there's anything to stop the one on Diamond or Square to throw their swords towards Star either.
They mostly spawn in the same spot every time. One kind of in front of us, like kind of in a star around us.
Shit.
So is anybody seeing like how much we're missing that third stack back? I guess how much we're getting it by, I should say. Which?
It's still a good 10 seconds or more.
Oh, yeah. Alright.
Do we only getting that when he's enraged?
Yeah.
Oh.
That's the thing that cuts down our stem, right?
I'll tell you what happens. When we were behind because of Snuggy, we lusted when we were back in the group already versus like we're getting him to 30% standing in the stack at Star. And that's the difference.
I mean, I've been saving my pots for like second Incarn, which isn't up by the time we get to 30, but I guess I could swing it on that.
Should that be where we use our second pots at?
Yeah.
Less stacks will help.
What do you want to say about?
In the burn phase of Gurtog.
With lust?
Yeah, in the ring.
Okay.
Dude, that's a whole load.
That's what she said.
Yeah, top-down camera, like, helps soul. This is like the really important burn phase.
Okay, how do I turn the freaking profanity filters off again?
Social tab under interface.
Oh, on text.
Five, four, three, two, one. Gurtog!
What is that slash command?
Turns off profane. Oh. Or turns it on or whatever.
I don't know what the fuck you're talking about.
I couldn't hear that my profanity filter's on.
Surgery. Either we got it. Towards inside your tie.
Lust.
back in.
Second pot's here.
No shot.
Reap on the fire.
Five.
That's my job.
Sorry. Surge again.
Oh, I thought I used it!
Oh, we just barely got the stack that time.
Five, four, three.
It was in, I guess.
One.
That doesn't matter.
Watch for swords.
God damn it.
Okay, so this next reap I should be demoing.
Yeah, this next reap, Devo.
Coming into the group.
No, it's not. Everyone died.
And leave this one on surgery.
Reap in five.
It rips. It tears. It is boundless and eternal.
Your darkness burns within me!
I gotta admit, the fucking floor looks a little bit like the damn reefs.
Five, so you're sleeping.
Four, three,
beware,
two,
beware.
The dead shall rise once more.
Snuggy, just now you got reaped this time. Ooh.
Do you want a spell surger?
I'm gonna use Ray after Reap.
Sure.
Watch his axe.
It has fallen.
Oh, Reap in five.
It's mine now.
Beware.
It's personals for this one.
Hide. It hungers.
To ash.
That's
so dead.
So, did you like run over there and cloak and then,
I got group 3, sir.
Try and tank it.
What?
Oh, I thought you ran over there and cloaked so you can stand on one, because I ran over there and cloaked so
am
I
taking
stand
that?
On drop a
no, no.
But...
it's wiped.
Okay. Okay.
Yeah. I dropped it. Cloaked.
Come on, pick. Because I think I killed you with mine because I bubbled from my reap, so I could, like, drop it on top of another stack.
Nah, it wouldn't kill me. I was immune.
Okay.
I died right there on purpose because we had like 10 people dead.
Yeah, I may have gotten a little greedy, but I thought I was going to be safe where I was. So, my bad.
Was better.
Is there anything else we can do to like push a little more damage to not get that third stack? Isn't each stack like 10% health that we're missing for the rest of the fight?
Yeah.
I could try to do a little bit of damage that I do to get my stacks on
had
Blood
it.
Boil.
I got a hard res on Zam.
We would have had it that time, but Reed jumped to me right when I popped my cooldowns right before it was getting ready to go off, so I had to run out with all my cooldowns up. Yeah.
last one that you guys were sent on this week?
Last week?
Oh, nice.
See, I drink that spooky ghost a little bit. When there's that axe toss, I think the best way to dodge it is to go back into the corner as far as possible, rather than like a left or right. That killed a couple people outright that time, and then, yep, not a lot of fun. Or swords, or whatever. The point.
Yeah, I died because spooky ghost touched my.
That's not a spooky ghost, that's your Uncle Randy, okay?
Is Grandpa's debuff, like, the okay. debuff that Gertog applies to us, is that physical or magical? Because I can't open up my journal right now and I forgot to look.
Physical, I think.
I've been dizzy.
Okay, just to get the melee split up a little bit, Group 1 is running Reaps to purple, Group 2 is running Reaps to blue. The healers usually won't have it, so I'm not caring about them in group 3. So that leaves just group 3 and then the range that are in groups 1 and 2. Who's switching things around?
Okay, one Stoth and Cash are both right here.
Good to go.
Overload blue with tanks going that direction anyways.
Xamath is out here. He's not at blue or purple.
I'm somewhere between red and moon.
So there's three melee for one of them and four melee for the other.
Have we made it through the higher throughput healing phases at this point, or is there going to be a point where we might need one throughput?
I think the mirror images, like the blast mirror images we still have.
The next mirror image is should go really quick though.
Wait. Is Surger actually.
Have like 1.2 million.
Is what?
Is Surger actually dumping them, or don't you guys always dispel them first?
Sometimes he dumps them, sometimes he doesn't.
He's not running all the way.
He does his own thing. Don't worry about him.
We're trying to split the sides up.
Otherwise, it's basically just two of us in that group for half of whatever it is instead of. Four in the other group. You could probably stick another. There you go.
I'll go. Let me go purple.
Moats. You're going purple side now.
Five, four, three, two, one. Gertog, dispatch enemy.
Stand like a little bit closer up, you're still getting the debuff, and you can heal Surger.
I always keep him in range.
Healer's in.
Just can go back out.
Reap and fire.
Careful of this blade. Oh, what the fuck?
Careful, there's a reap right on red.
Nice reaction, Vetch.
Dirty.
this out spell.
Bust.
Reap and five.
Oh. 3%.
I tried doing a little DPS on him too.
We got closer.
Isn't 3 normal though? I thought it was 4 and it's fucked.
It's up here.
We're just almost pushing 2 because we're so overgeared compared to what people are.
If you watch whatever post we watched originally, it said 2 is goal, 3 is okay, 4 is fucked.
Yeah, 3 is fine.
3 is fine, but if we can hit 2, we'd be in really good shape.
I have a feeling people were killing this at like 3, like no way in hell they could ever hit 2.
Yeah.
Early on.
I haven't missed a single one. My reaps are closer to moon than anything else.
Yep, once we all get back in the room here. Let me work on subs too.
5 minutes.
Are we doing a break?
Yep.
We gonna run sites after 8, guys?
I'm down.
At 10 sites in here. 2 Nulk and 2 low psychos. Shit's gonna get checked if we don't do it.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
So ready to check your scenes back. We're doing slips here pretty quick here.
I need a summon trig.
Now you can walk. Okay, give me swap around Bull and Mr. Brady here. So that throw off the balance for people going blue and purple or whatever for melee type.
It's 3 and 2, so it should be fine.
Alright. God, you sound different again.
Sound like you again.
Bad cold.
I ran.
Ran into a summon. So yeah, Brady, you've been listening, right?
Yep. He's watching the stream too. Yeah.
And since it hasn't been mentioned in a long time, yeah, gold prices still sucks.
What? Can we get a Zam trick of the day?
Is this Rachel going for pull right now?
There's no such thing anymore. I've explained.
Zamath, you missed your opportunity. You could have said hope rises.
Oh. I was setting it up, but he didn't take it. He's too busy eating all that fucking cheese.
No, it's because with all my luck, they're gonna take that soundbite. I actually think they're good.
Do they take soundbites?
Looking for Black, Logan, and Asura.
They've taken two.
Did we get the...
And done what with them?
Put them at the end of the video.
They haven't done anything with them because they can't kill anything else.
No.
They're stockpiling for the next kill.
Maybe we just don't know, but they have like 20 of me saying how much they suck.
Yeah. Somebody's going to auto-tune it, and that's just going to make a song.
Oh, that'd be so good.
Be amazing, dude.
Dude,
I'd give them like 20k if they did that.
Oh, prizes, do that.
Play yeah, it on
that. I'll pitch in.
No, I don't get gold.
Since you're not killing anything, you might as well just fucking make some videos, man. We're bored.
Well, like, why would you talk talk shit when they suck, when they're not killing shit?
They actually killed Arkhamon exactly this week.
Yeah, we did that a month and a half ago. Thing.
But in reality, yeah. I think they should join our Eve Corp so that we can use them for bait. I think that's a great idea.
I don't know how the hell they did it, but they got like 12, 15 new recruits this week.
Who did?
Not sure if they're Raiders. Hope rises.
That's not a good thing. I mean, like...
No, it's not. But they're still, you know, interesting people.
So somehow. They're replacing their whole raid team because they all suck.
Hey, looks like Black's back.
Well, he can't even talk shit anymore because it's a whole new raid team.
Talking about Hope Rises.
How would you know?
Heard the word suck. Four,
three, two, that could just be Duri on any given subject.
But it was Hope Rises. I mean, the odds are it's going to be about them if we talk about someone sucking.
Or Duri.
Put him on my head.
Moch, you can clear that.
Where's that?
I'm bugging out. Can you stand out, Taylors?
Oh, yeah.
They're looking at me messing with
him. Reaping 5.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Are you good looking?
My game fucking throws up for some reason.
Like this reason?
Never went in.
Careful, everybody, that right reaps.
Steam is not running, so no fucking idea what that was.
I was just gonna ask that.
Play me when that was.
How many of your Steam games do you actually have installed?
Not a lot. 30 maybe.
What's up?
Where's that?
Range. Sec boss you though.
Remember, if you're running out to drop off Reap and you are in low health,
Reap
please
fight.
Please pop your health pot.
So close.
Hey, heads up.
Sword right through melee range.
Help ready.
Sword coming close to ranged.
Call now.
Reap at 5.
Got a sword coming towards range.
Back on Blade Master.
Wailing Horror soon.
And watch that Reap.
Fucking cash here.
Using ring after Reap.
been five.
God, he's defensive.
I did, I fucking used it early.
Popping Logan here.
Seriously?
Take. Try push Blade Master Boat 3.
He's splitting soon, so.
Yeah, that's what.
Splitting?
I should be good.
Illusions have a million HP, should we just kill them all?
Yeah.
This one we want to go to the other side, too.
Reaping 10.
One!
Any further reaps towards the star side or whatever.
What?
Oh, I died with it. No, it sucks. Is near.
I don't know that popped me bad like that.
Yeah, so at this point, when we come to that second split, it's just everybody's turning and, like, nuking the mirrors there, I think. We got just, like, a bit more on the nuke on Gertog as well. That'd be sweet.
Yeah, that was real close. Keep getting that, does.
That's the point where we're switching sides, right?
Yeah, yeah, like, once the Blade Masters are kind of cleared out.
Let's see if this works. Works.
How far into the fight is the Gertok push?
240-ish? Everyone needs dies.
He's been dying right about 2:15.
The Gertok push itself is about 2 minutes almost on the nose.
I'm wondering if we should lust when the second fixate goes out, rather than, because I mean it's, we're getting like half of that fixate. I don't know.
You should lust at the 3 minute mark. That'd be amazing.
No.
I'm not trying to scumbag at all, I promise. This thing.
I think it's almost like worthwhile like banking the 3 minutes at the start.
I would think it's definitely worthwhile to bank 3 minutes at the start.
Yeah, the only potential problem that arises with that is if like too many people have done that, then
he's gonna push slower.
Yeah, I'll be slower getting into that bit.
Well, I guess there's not that many 3 minutes out there.
I think it might 3 minute at around the time all the dudes show up. So,
so I mean, I use my stampede at least.
I'm gonna start doing that. That's a good idea.
I already doing.
Damn it, Todd. You don't have stampede
now. Well, it's a matter of getting another one later in the fight.
Jesus,
but...
didn't you already?
Veg, no, remember how I didn't? Veg told me I was looking a little sickly, so I made sure to go get some food.
No, I said go eat my dick. That's what I said.
You want me to eat your dick? Okay.
He's eating it right now.
I think it's
no.
Tastes like chicken.
It's ready to check out here. I was going to keep going, keep on going with it as is right now. But yeah, shifting like stampedes to the last will help a bit. I think Cash is going to try and sneak in a bit more fist in here.
That sounded so wrong.
So right.
Yeah, it's not usually sneaky.
Veg.
If I can squint intrusive.
I'll stop eating with my mouth full first. 8,000 gold.
3, 2, 1. Dispatch the
lots of business, man.
Well, he took it from me today.
Well, you're a liar, so...
I'm not a liar. I would literally stop doing it.
What kind of person eats their mouth?
Hey, let's focus on the fight for now.
Yours then.
Let's go ahead and defuse. I think it would really suck be better if it didn't fucking pick a healer for that one too.
Yeah, seriously.
Yeah, that's a waste.
Denounce.
I was saying denounce spam.
Logan, you're gonna be healer in a second.
Switch.
Healer's up.
Heal me, Logan.
Getting for like 70k.
Already been 5. Cash, just saying you stop being Amelia.
I'm Amelia all the way up until the Wailing.
Should I go in now? Oh, never mind.
Let's stay in.
Kirby.
Lusting.
You could bop bitch too.
Range back. Back.
Rather save them for blade phases.
Spell surgeon maybe?
Rebent 5.
Boom.
Nice.
Yeah, sorry about the stampede.
You can thank Swen later.
Thank all my pets.
Who the hell is Swen?
Dubious catch the can right now.
I'm new raider.
Spelling surgery.
Heads up. Be kinda cool.
That bomb here, sorry.
One coming right through.
Range.
Kind of right
close.
Too kind of close.
Reaping 4.
Sleeping. Range, let's focus a bit more on deity.
I don't think so. We want him to be as low as possible so he can. His mirrors will be low.
Yeah. The last time it's like. Last week, Ghost.
Depot down. Menus earlier.
Yeah, last time was great with that 30%, 35%.
And I just spelled surgery. New people have it. I just spelled surgery.
Oh.
If we have 30 seconds and he's gonna be at 35, we should range stop on him, I think.
Yep.
He won't be at 40% anyway.
Also, might as well have Muley on Diaz. Okay, mirrors are in 10.
Reaps are gonna go where yellow is now.
Yeah, all in that cluster of fire there.
Nuke this shit.
You haven't used a pot yet, now's a good time. Watch out, man.
Reaping four.
We're killing all of these, correct?
Yeah, yeah. Shift boss.
Range, get the ones in the reaps.
Well, clear the ones by green before you shift the boss there.
Excellent.
Sorry. Good time for personals here.
Both those people right.
Class one.
Whenever you want. Get a realist.
Get Joby into the corner.
Joby?
Yes. You, are we killing him now or was
he? Yeah.
Yes.
Okay.
Yeah, Dia's fine. She's where she needs to be.
Wailing War is coming out.
Make sure you set head on this marker.
Tonics
Reed, opinion. Get out!
Sam, you're a little far away.
Back in melee.
It's fine. Everyone is stacking right on top of her.
Reap in 10. Reap now.
Getting away with reap. Sure.
Wailing Core is coming out in 6 seconds.
You want her back on the green so we can dodge the Wailing.
This is delaying the spells as much as possible. Huge person.
Pull tighter and green marker.
Keep your eyes open, those ghosts come pretty close. Don't be off to the side.
Your spell.
Rings up. Where's this going?
Fuck, what happened?
Health bots here if you have
what was that?
Nice job.
Nice.
Nice.
Nice
work.
Congratulations.
Good job, guys.
Look, the mirror trinket dropped.
For some reason, after we move the bosses, the reap's timing is off.
Yeah, we got
they
two back
to
back.
They fixed it 5 times, they need to fix it 6 times.
I was watching the timers, but nope.
Yeah, the timer wasn't there for it. Incoming hunter suicides.
Hey, it's over.
No weapon.
Want to buy some trinket?
You roll a weapon sub?
I rolled that.
That's not too bad, I guess.
That's disgusting.
Hey, it's more strength.
I think I'm gonna have to use it just
picture
to time,
don't go away.
I would. And I love mastery just as much as you do.
I know, but the other belt has more mastery on it.
I know, I think 30 strength would be better, though.
30, it's 43.
30 for me, because I have the Menoroth belt.
Got him.
Minor agility upgrade.
Alright, face my statue in the middle. We'll be at the corner where these guys are.
So is anyone else completely in the game of that?
not I.
Yeah, I saw you had like full name, so fuck your couch. I went my throughput trinkets.
Veg, go on the other side. You're a little far out to the left. Moch should be about as far out to the left as.
I almost out healed Kasha. Not even close, but.
Oh, doth back up with your dumb wing.
10 mil.
Nova, stop being a fat panda.
I gotta get a selfie.
Logan, get in the damn thing.
Oh, I'm sorry. I was reading Cinnabon's messages, around. Making sure I didn't miss one.
Alright. 3, 2, 1.
Oh, what the hell? Everyone got fat. Take it again.
Alright.
I was standing between Xamath and fucking Veg and then Bloodlust.
Legs with a socket.
Shoulders.
Shoulders! Jesus Christ, I was looking at the other things. Shoulders with a socket.
Hey, Xam, your pants dropped.
Yep.
Ha 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 ha. All I can smell is breathed cigarette.
I'm Burgundy. Oh my god.
We're dropping Xander's pants.
And by the way, Hope Rise is still sucks.
Doesn't wear pants.
And we still smell.
Pulling trash. Why are there reaps right here? These hurt.
Don't worry about it.
Yeah, they hurt.
The non one with the socket. I'm assuming that still wants to transplant.
Yep.
As much as the socket changes that.
Yep. Alright, it's cool. I got my mog on this boss. I don't need it anymore.
Crit, bonus armor, tanking, neck.
All you noobs sitting over there waiting for loot.
Yes, go kill things.
I'm waiting for my loot.
Oh my gosh.
Haste mastery legs.
Well, but if the body's back there, how are we supposed to get our loot unless we're standing beside it?
4 seconds time it.
Completely exactly.
Sound logic.
I thought so, right?
So since people are saying I sound like Kesha right now, or Kesha sounds like me, should I start to, like, say things about loot?
You sound like him, but it's easy to tell the difference. Cause
that was so close.
Usually the things that come out of Keisha's mouth are actually intelligent. I can
feel the ground shaking from Strag about to lose his shit.
The guy who isn't talking about a dig is Keisha.
Can you trash right?
Look at all the look at all the AFK trash people. I just passed like 7 people running up to catch up to you.
Sorry, man. I'm trying to roll a wormhole right now.
Updating fucking posts.
My grid is a checkerboard. Is it actually a checker pattern?
I had to run out to transmog.
Stealth Mox, Nova, Logan, Doth, they were all in like a checker pattern.
Oh, that's great.
You're welcome.
Also really depressing. Pull the grunts back, like, to this room first.
Here, I'll fix your checkerboard problem.
Oh my god.
Didn't do
I mean,
that.
You bitch that we're AFK, and then you bitch that we barrage, so I don't know what the fuck to do.
That was definitely Starfall.
I count you as a hunter.
Oh, okay. Mostly because I'm an asshole and I do stupid shit, like, die all the time.
I just crit that guy for 600k.
I'm the pro backpedaler? I don't know. What makes me a hunter?
It's like, kinda like the one time where we were just zoning into, like, just first starting to zone in here. Not tonight, it was on a different night. And then all of a sudden there's like, is that a hunter volley? Oh no, that's Starfall.
I have no second grip for this guy, so.
He's running along.
Watch out!
Way.
Oh, we're gonna get the other one now. We got them both.
What was that old hunter ability called that was like the arrows flying from the sky?
Volley.
Volley.
Oh, okay. Straight hunters don't have volley anymore.
It's coming back for survival. Because that makes sense.
But it is.
Just stop talking.
No.
Try your melee.
Oh shit, that's why I was start falling. You still have that fucking trinket equipment.
So
I'm gonna get next turn.
Oh my god.
I thought this was really bad. Judge,
this is why somebody I don't get like Yarnoth for eating in Mumble.
Uh huh.
This is why.
I'm getting faster.
Thank you.
Oh god.
I'm gonna starfall everything. Oh,
Surger, do you know what triggered the initial cache? Was it level 2 shipyard?
Yes.
Wow, that
was level 2.
So quick.
See, then mine was not every 2 weeks. Mine was not every 2 weeks on the dot. Mine was like 3 days late.
I'm scared.
See, mine's early. I get mine every like 10 days.
Jesus,
that was so hard.
Hey, yo, kick.
Mine was like 12 hours late.
Mike, because I turned my level 2 shipyard on a Thursday.
Oh my god, we're getting.
And I didn't get it until like Sunday or Saturday or Sunday.
See, I pushed mine on Wednesday.
Good interrupts, except for
like the day after patch, and I now the last one I got on a Monday, so I'm like slowly gaining time on it.
Yeah, I got mine on Tuesday, and I normally get it Wednesday night.
Yeah, it's weird. Like I think you get it every six and a half days or something.
I'm losing time on mine. I don't know what the fuck is going on. Like mine's pushed all the way to Saturdays.
Wonder if there's a, like, an amount of boatyard missions sent out that factors in too, because god, that would suck.
Oh, god, yeah, because I'm not doing any boat mission.
I do quite a bit of missions, because I want the damn achievements.
I have most of them.
I do
the
lot.
Gold missions.
Well, I don't do a lot. I do every day.
I got 5k for one mission. It was great.
5k.
I assume it's exactly the same fight.
5k gold from one mission.
Except for we tank him on the opposite side of the room.
Jesus.
And you save Lust for like 20% because the very tail end of the fight gets real fucking nasty.
So, the naval mechanics achievement.
Let's talk about this fight. We only have an hour and this is definitely killable tonight.
Alright.
Agreed.
Yeah, stealth. That's actually not too bad of an idea. Let's take a 5 and everyone go watch the video that Brady linked on the forums. And if you dare ask me where the forums are, I'm gonna kick you out of the guild.
What do you do if you watch
forums? Stop telling us what to do.
Was it posted to Slack?
Is that like Slack, but worse?
Yep.
Do we need angry assignments for this fight? Because I still haven't downloaded them.
I think we need angry assignments posted.
If it wasn't devastating to /G disband, I would so do that right now. Brady safety.
Dury's trying to tell us what to do, guys.
You can't do it anyway. You'd have to switch to your mage.
Can someone link that link to Slack?
They're done.
I'd stop reading Slack. Y'all spam the shit out of Eve, and I don't want that shit.
Turn the notifications
leave the
off.
Eve channel.
I did, but then it...
Leave the Eve channel. We don't want you.
How do you leave it? I just joined the shit and it's like, here's three channels.
I'll kick you. Snug guy.
Link to there's two videos. I don't know what one to watch.
Do the tactics video.
Welcome to this Kill Lock Dead Mythics video guide. For this guide, I will assume you're familiar with the fight on Heroic. If not, you can find our Heroic guide here. For this fight, we used 2 tanks, 4 healers, and 14 DPS.
The tactics
Paladins
part.
Paladins are great for hand of protection on Heartseeker targets, and Warlocks and Warriors are amazing to send into the Vision Room. Although there's no new abilities to watch out for, quite a few things change for this fight on Mythic. The Heartseeker ability's debuff will now be permanent throughout the fight. On top of
I
that,
just succeeded a fucking 30% on my chest.
Start throwing out more than one Heartseeker each time. So when you're roughly reaching the 4-minute mark, he'll start throwing out 2 Heartseekers instead of just 1. Next, Death Throes will now apply Fel Corruption to the entire raid.
Chromecast.
Finally, Fel Rupture, the Hulking Terror's explosion when he dies, will now leave behind a Fel Puddle. Standing in the Fel Puddle will absorb it, but it will also cause you to gain 6 Fel Corruption every second. If the Fel Puddles aren't absorbed within 15 seconds, they'll turn into a Fel Blood Globule. Now, we changed our positioning on Mythic Mode a bit compared to Heroic. It would look something like this. We would place the ranged and healers split into 2 camps on the green and blue marks, to better reach the spawning adds. The boss would be positioned in front of these 2 groups towards the entrance. Slightly to the left of the boss is where we'd have the hulking terror tank take the air to explode.
So it's because I already watched the video. I just watched the end of the Hope Horizon video where apparently they have a sound clip of me, which is kind of funny.
On the red mark.
Zaymith moved to old range.
You want to position the ranged DPS that you're sending into the vision room on the green mark so they won't have to move a whole lot. Your tank can simply tank Killrock facing towards the green mark, so the vision portals will always spawn right between the green mark and the boss. You'll mostly handle the boss abilities the same as you would in heroic mode, and the most important change is likely the fell puddle. When the hulking terror dies, the puddle will need to be soaked immediately. This is an easy job for your melee group. Simply move into the puddle when the hulk dies, and wait for it to be entirely soaked, then move back onto the boss. Of course, do watch out as a melee that you don't get hit by the initial hulk explosion. Make sure the healer that comes out of the vision room moves on top of the boss straight away to drop everyone's corruption though. This is especially important on mythic mode, as the timing doesn't leave much room for error. Once the melee group has dropped their corruption, of course move back into your assigned ranged group and drop their corruption level a bit, as the ranged will also stack plenty of corruption on mythic, due to the death throws applying fell corruption. The only other mechanic to-
Hathina moved in from elitist mumble by the server.
To deal with are the Heartseeker debuffs. As said, later onto the fight you'll have multiple players get the Heartseeker mark at the same time. They have to make very sure not to stack too close to each other or they'll spawn multiple bloods. Next, the Heartseeker will also apply a permanent debuff that deals quite a substantial amount of damage. This debuff can however be ice blocked, bubbled, or hand of protection
Zaymith
off,
entered
and
channel.
You should definitely consider doing so. Entering the Visions room will also remove the debuff. Finally, I'll give you an overview of who we sent into the Visions room and why, along with a few small pointers regarding the room in general. This is relatively in-depth, so if you're not interested in the Vision room at all, this is the end of the guide for you. On the first set of visions, we send in a Marksman Hunter, Arcane Mage, and Holy Paladin. Hunter and Mage because their cooldowns line up well with exiting the Visions room the first time, and as they're both ranged, they'll make dealing with the adds outside a little easier early on. If you don't have these exact two classes, try to at least send in two ranged DPS. A paladin should have a relatively easy time healing these two ranged DPS with a double beacon. After the first wave, you'll want to send in a warlock each time along with a melee DPS if you have the option to. The melee DPS can take care of tanking the big adds mostly, while the warlock blows up anything with a pulse. We sent in a Frost Death Knight, Destruction Warlock, and Resto Shaman on our second wave. On the third wave, we send in
I heard her say something like, Warlock blows up anything with a pulse. Nothing.
Another Destruction Warlock, of course, along with an Arms Warrior and a Disciplined Priest. After the third wave exits the room, you'll likely be in execute range of the boss. So a Warrior is ideal in this situation, as he'll absolutely blow up the boss. You want to pop Bloodlust here as well. A rogue is also viable if you don't have a warrior available. You shouldn't have a fourth wave, but if you do, simply send in three people that will exit almost immediately to finish off the boss. Healers that are going into the vision room, realize your 2 DPS will drop like a brick constantly, so be ready to use cooldowns, even big ones like Pain Suppression, to survive to 20 stacks. This goes for the DPS going in as well though, use those defensives. Lastly, when going into the room, your priority will be to build up at least some stacks quickly. To do this, you'll want to focus target down some of the small imps straight away, as they have very low health and still give a stack each. Once you've got a few stacks built up, you can more easily AoE the rest of the imps and focus more on the big adds. Never, ever let the Hellblaze imps finish their Fellblaze cast, though. It practically one-shots on Mythic, dealing 865,000 fire damage single target. And that's it for this fight. I hope this guide was helpful to you, and good luck on your kill.
The blood's far away. From the blood's far away. From the blood's far away.
Snug Eye moved in from elitist mumble by the server.
Thank you.
Snug Eye moved to old raids. Snug Eye entered channel.
That lady sure sounds like she got a pretty mouth.
She sounds like fucking the chick that used to do the videos of the Morgan. I forgot what they were called.
You mean Aliena?
Yeah.
This fight honestly doesn't seem that difficult.
It's no. Real hectic at the end.
I've heard that said about a lot of fights we ended up spending a lot of time on.
So all the fellows are running double bobs, right?
Yes.
So range is incredibly important. You dodge death throws, like every single one. Just don't get touched by them.
And half, you actually get to execute this fight.
You know, I'll be seeing how my Siege of Orgrimmar, like, executes. 1.6 millions.
Would Cold Snap be worth for the mages in case they get, like, two targets and shit like that?
I think G and Viz drops it. We're gonna find out, though. Because if it does, it would just be safer overall versus we can double block every, like, 6 minutes.
Yeah.
Because if so, then we can, like, every minute and a half take one off. We'll figure out, though.
Is the Death Throes CDs settled, or whatever?
We're gonna try that to begin with.
We can definitely do this.
The video...
I don't...
The
kill
video has, like, seven set up.
I don't totally know vision times.
We're gonna find that out. I don't know, honestly.
I think Death Throes happens before the visions each time.
Okay. And are we doing, like, vision order in the order that the thing is in, so from front to back?
Yeah. Do we know the times on Death Throes?
The first one spawns at 1 minute.
Well, what about the subsequent ones?
A minute and a half, I think.
How are we splitting?
I'm trying to determine. I'm trying to determine if his aura will be up by the fourth one or not.
Well, it's like 2.5 minutes, I think, because we'll get out at around 2 minutes, and then there's a little bit of time for the second one to spawn.
Okay, but I mean, by the time the fourth one comes around, the aura should be back up. Is what we think.
The thing is, with Death Throes. The first two or three, aren't going to hurt as bad because we're not going to have as many stacks of the Fel Corruption. Some videos I've seen is they stack all their big cooldowns for like the 5, 6, 7 ones.
Should we set up a fourth vision group just in case?
Because it explodes and it'll kill us, but just three people to go down and come right back up.
Death throws are about 40 seconds apart.
I tell you what class so is five really good at dying. Shaman.
Sorry, what was that, Zuri?
They're about 40 seconds apart, so in 3 minutes there's going to be five of them.
Ugh.
I'm changing the groups a little bit, so like the 2 DPS that are in there with any healer is going to be in the same.
Logan, we're buddies.
Never. I'm misdirecting everything to you.
What buddies?
You can see that their AA in the kill video I linked.
So... my 2 DPS are in group 3, Gears is in group two, and the Black Gears is in group one.
Who's gonna interrupt Hulk with me now? And I'm wondering, is he gonna have a third one off since I assume he has more health?
Yeah, I'm good, man. I'll get it done, Serge.
Well, everybody should be on the Hulk when it spawns, correct?
Yeah.
Yeah, but yeah,
I'm just gonna.
Especially people going down, don't really worry about it.
I'm just gonna deter. Well, half blade storms everything. That's my plan.
I don't have blade storm.
What the fuck?
I'm arms. I won't have blade storm because it sucks.
Okay. Well, then roll in there, whatever.
So, hit with a wet noodle?
I'll barrage one to them deterring, so you do what you do.
I'll
That's
have...
the best fair warning I've ever heard.
I'm Dragon Roar!
Barrage Shockwave and stun them.
Oh god. The evil spiders. As long as you can interrupt everything, I'm fine with that.
I can't interrupt all the turns.
Damn it, Strig, stop editing it when I'm in the middle of doing cooldowns.
With the
I'm messing around with a bit more.
With the buff that the healers get, are we like, do I just go around back and forth and get people's spell corruption off, or how exactly does that work?
I know you start in melee.
Yeah, the most will be in melee. Once a melee group's pretty good, you run off to the range group. Probably need to do both of them, I'm not sure though.
Okay.
You might be able to reduce your group, and then when I come out, I'll do my group.
Alright.
Get ranged, try and split yourselves between green and blue.
Okay, I'm just gonna wait. What's the cooldown on Ascendance?
3 minutes for Resto and 2 minutes for Elemental.
Okay, so there's no way between 5 and 7 they must have had 2 shaman, 2 restos.
But you only had 1 shaman.
Well, they have Ascendance up on 5 and 7.
I guess.
Yeah, that's weird.
I'm carrying a lot of stuff.
He plans to die. Wouldn't even help. Never mind.
What's the approximate timer on the doodad where you go under?
It's right after the second heart seeker.
1 minute, 2:27, and 3:45.
Oh, wow, that's
you
perfect.
You can use 3 minutes, yeah.
Repeating,
unless you're thinking about Stampede, then I don't know, maybe.
No, Stampede. So I don't think Stampede probably won't apply anyways. Stampede's gonna engage like that. Maybe it does.
Shit.
And they recommend all the people in the range to go down around green.
Yeah, it's if we can get the visions to be aimed towards us too.
Yeah, because Heartseekers are going to X, right?
Correct.
Yeah, so aiming the visions at green shouldn't be a problem.
Oh, you want all the visions people on green?
Yeah.
If you are not in visions, come to blue, and we might have to, like, rebalance.
It'll be a group 3 there on green side. Ish.
Damn it, Trigger, set that up.
Alright, now we have group 3 green.
He had it set up so it'd be easier for him to heal.
There.
Wait, what am I doing in group one?
Black go on green. Zuri's gonna be on blue.
That's
alright, so group 3's on green, group 4's on blue. If you aren't in those two groups, Veg be over on blue. Jobin and Doth be on green.
Yeah, I'm over here.
Thank you. Alright, just waiting on moats. We're good.
Five.
Bitch, might as well run off the bat here.
Two. One.
Thanks, bit.
Oops.
Whoops, I forgot to creep on.
Whoops, I used my trick earlier. Nice jump, Logan.
Beware.
First throw.
Also, this one.
Oh, I already got it with defuse.
Oh, okay.
Fucking cash.
Interesting.
You have to have the person soak at the same time.
You have to have a bunch of people soak, I thought.
Nobody soaked.
Yeah, I'd like everyone to finish getting soaked.
I was in it the whole time, but I got mind controlled at the end, so it must
have you
that
got,
one.
Yeah, you have to have like all the rain.
Yeah,
like
I thought
it's
you had
all
the entire melee stack in there.
Okay, I might apparently misread that. Well, now we know, and knowing is half the battle.
Yojo.
Can you get this head, Sam?
Yeah, that rending, like, wrecked house.
That's got killed the melee.
Hunters, can you make sure you're misdirecting the terrors, because they're an awfully long ways from the tanks.
I have my back to them as well, so it's really hard for me to see them coming.
I'll do my damnedest.
You can never see them coming when they're behind you.
Need a hard rest, please.
That's why it's called Superman.
Alright, so yeah, the Righteous Fury up there worked really well, Brady.
Yeah, because it's probably easier to heal yourself than, like, me or Jobin.
Yeah, I just put beacons on you guys so that I can completely ignore you.
Dury, is the plan to cheese as many of those things as we can right off the bat? The impales?
Yeah, because
I would think
I'd
so.
Imagine that just makes
yeah, cheese early, cheese often.
Oh, we got three fucking paladins. We have six, well, I don't know if same as the Bulldog.
What percent was he to before he healed?
Like 85 or something.
Okay.
If you can buff people before they get hit, it saves a lot of damage.
Yeah, that's what I was doing. I think it'll be harder for subreds because he's a melee.
Yeah, of course.
Does it work like the Maiden's situation? Can you macro it for the boss?
No, because he doesn't target.
Ah, gotcha.
I checked for that one on that pull. I was going to pull that macro out.
Does he spawn further back after a wipe?
Yeah, he always spawns back there. After the first goal.
Can we reset the instant so he's closer?
For Cash and Logan here.
Do they have food buffs? I do.
Yeah, let's go.
What is... It's called Hand of Protection now, huh?
Yeah. Yeah, I noticed it was on you for a while.
Yeah, if I have a cancel or a built into my Chimera shot, but,
does it stop you?
Definitely called Hand of Protection. Does it what?
On tank.
Does it stop you from doing damage? Oh.
Of course it does.
He's a caster, he doesn't know. It's physical, you can't do physical.
That's not a caster.
Yeah, I've only thought it was melee damage.
Oh, sorry.
Hunters are melee, didn't you know that?
Well, it was half of someone
else. Cut the comms.
Let's go, please. We can be good for a while, so.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
I forgot about that roar, sorry.
First terror.
Melee block that blood. There's a puddle on mid.
We had a chance there with turning the blood off. Beware.
First throw is gone.
Not a lot of range turning on killing that blood very fast.
Everyone soaks this.
5, 4, 3.
No, Muscles, you need to go to red. You need to be at red. If you get Heartseeker, you need to be at red.
So he's popping melee.
Dury,
right now.
Dury.
Taunting boss.
Zerker. Should we just, like, survive as long as we can?
Yeah.
That's got
through.
Yeah, there's a ton. I'm looking at blue. Everyone on blue is DPSing the boss when three ads were running by them. Come on, guys. If you weren't on blue, I apologize, but come on. There were lots of you.
Yeah, this is an ad fight.
Do not take these reses.
Charger, I don't think you should have the ad that far out until it gets low.
Beware.
That's probably good advice.
Lust does persist if you use it down there.
Sal, the fucking blood globule walking up the middle is walking up the middle. And there were two ads running by. There were three ads. Nobody attacked them.
It's over, Doth. It's over.
Everyone should be turning and nuking. If there's anything besides the boss up, it needs to die.
Fun thing was, I was sitting on blue watching people shoot it, but Doth is still talking, so it's fine.
Keep talking, I'll go get some food.
Please.
Everybody should have, like, every melee.
Stuff that fat mouth.
Okay, so shut up. Every melee should have a cancel bot macro, because everyone's going to get the target, and you'll probably get a bot, and it's going to lower your damage a lot.
Give me a macro.
No, fuck you. You already have one.
Macaroni and cheese.
If you aren't within melee of the boss, like if you walked out from the boss, you get targeted for death throws. It's not a melee range roll dependent. It's melee range of the boss dependent.
Also, melee shouldn't be getting hit by the blowing up. You have to run out and then go back in to soak.
I saw a blood spatter under the boss. I didn't notice the death throes.
There's one. I saw it.
Oh, sorry, there.
Yep.
Take your ass. Let's get going here.
So, there's a G's right there.
Oh.
green here.
Isn't everyone hitting no, still agreeing with you, Strike?
I cannot hear what you said there.
Yeah.
Super quiet.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Can't face him into the group though.
Bopping in cash right now.
Visions.
It's group one.
Fuck the right now.
Can someone else get loads?
Sup, can you bot loads?
Yep.
On in boss.
Adds up.
You got a bop on veg.
Sam got MC. I guess the tanks didn't hear the thing about being a swap.
No, we were swapped. That was the soak that took him down.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, tanks.
I was all alone in there. I didn't have a chance to get out. It took too long to kill it.
Okay. Guys, I barrage stealth ninja. Do I win?
I think so.
Yeah, if you can, take those ads like right on purple. Just so we can like. Also, a dumbass range, like, can actually see them.
Well, but then it lowers melee cleave.
What do you mean?
Like, when it's still, like, dying.
Oh.
Yeah. Because, what I'm talking about regarding that is, for range, if you have, like, kind of the default health bars on, like, cuts off at 40 yards. Don't remember the script command to increase that range.
Correct me if I'm wrong, but if one of them little douchebags gets to the green stuff, he turns into another big red guy, right?
Yep.
Yep.
Okay. It's terrible.
Yeah, it's just the worstiest.
Is 14 stat, like... Okay, so what exactly did you want me to do with the cleansing thing against Zuri? I remember you explained it to me, and then I just, like, completely forgot.
Stay on the melee until they're clear, and then move to the range groups.
How do I know when they're clear? Like, do they have a debuff? Because I wasn't noticing a debuff.
There should be a... Like, I know Big Rigs has a, like, a corruption table.
Yeah,
it shows everyone's
DVM has
table.
It too.
Okay, for some reason, it's not sure.
Basically, well, the tanks are probably going to have the most of it. And so, once the tanks get clear, like, if the tanks can know that, if they can see if they're clear or not, and let Duri or whoever the healer is know, that would probably help out.
Okay,
yeah, honestly, the people have the most of the tanks, and they need to get rid of it. It's probably mostly melee, I think.
Okay. I've, like, just never really been sent down, so... And ever since the first week, this fight's been a complete joke to us.
You should really know this stuff, Zuri. Come on.
Gosh, I'm sorry.
been going down with dudes your entire life. This should be no new thing for you.
Shut up, Slash.
This guy hit point.
Yep.
I'll let it stand. He already checks out for a plate.
When I think of going down on dudes, I think Dury.
Okay, let's look for Kasha here. Also, the people that are like in the upcoming Visions group can also help soak the little fell puddles. But that's often not quite the case.
Not right here. Okay, I need to remember that.
Because of Lolat.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
And the last one.
Beware.
There was a death rose in that puddle that we couldn't see.
There were two.
Vision.
That was the first one, sir.
Got buff.
Just to make this clear, who would you want me to barrier on the fourth throws? Melee?
Probably melee. I think they have the they have the biggest concentration of people at the moment.
They also take more damage.
Oh, we had a rending go off. Oh, Zamath is.
Was that not fast enough? Like,
it was not
fast
enough.
Come
before you, Brady. That ad is dying really slow because range is splitting off on other ads there, but I don't know what else to do.
It's not it dying. I'm talking about the group coming back up. Seems like we should have almost all of our felt corruption cleared off when they before the second ad, the ad dies, or that's gonna happen every time.
Oh, okay. Seriously.
So it's dying too quick then.
Yeah, a few things that give corruption. There's when the big ad explodes, people being too close, several people got hit that time. There's the soaking the pool after. You need enough people to do it so you don't get way too much.
What ad? Slime ad?
Oh. The big guy.
The big guy makes a pool afterwards.
And death throws on mythic also gives fell corruption.
Right, we just get fell corruption passively, so you can't, you know, get to 95 or you'll get MC'd.
So what are we gonna run out when we're killing him?
It died.
Everyone has to run out when it explodes and then run back into the pool to soak it.
Yeah. I wasn't expecting it to die at like 500k. It must have got like touched to death or something.
Maybe.
That's why you don't res veg first. Rather than helping res the rest,
that's
he goes and chops
why
the corpses.
Thank you.
I never fetch first.
I guess melee just run out at like 1 mil.
I had so much shopping to do.
This is an annoying run back progression.
Yeah, it is.
It's not that bad, he just slash falls early.
Huh?
Isn't he faster than you?
No.
if he turns into a
dick wolf.
Kitty cat.
No. I go just as fast as him. Fast as him.
Dick blitzer.
Dick blitz.
Wolf, wolf dick.
You have to follow Zuri, that way you can go AFK and he doesn't complain about you not being in range to you.
Clever.
That's what we call clever use of dick butt mechanics.
I'm good.
Get some pretty good cash here.
Sorry. Anybody carry an armor repper? I'm not shield tank.
I'm good.
Okay, we're good for pull here.
One quick change.
Oh, okay.
That second ad, do not kill it until the first group is out of the whatchamacallit vision.
How fast does that thing that the healer has take the corruption off?
It's pretty quick.
Heroic is pretty quick. Have we gotten it to Mythic?
We had it. Dury had it there. I just don't know how fast it was.
I ran in like as soon as I got it.
Yeah.
You're talking about the whole thing?
Yeah, we get here.
It doesn't say, it just says it lasts a minute.
The explosion is 40 corruption, so... Oh my god.
Just go. First looking. And heart secret same time.
Bullshit. I'm on cooldown. I think we're out.
Beware how many fall before I do.
I think our markers might be slightly too close. Because if we tank the add on purple right now, the puddle is gonna take the other tank as well.
What the one safe there? There, I'm gonna get out a little bit.
You got a Bob for Mara? Or Nova?
Vision's 2 and Sunset 0.
We're down a tank, there's no way.
Alright.
It's 10 corruption a tick.
On the... every 2 or 3 seconds?
Yeah.
I don't think I can, like, survive too long consistently with Righteous Fury up. Because sometimes I just randomly get gift.
Can you just bubble yourself down there?
I'd rather save it for a heart seeker.
I think it'd be worth down there.
Where's that
because you're not guaranteed to get a heart seeker, but.
Well, if you have the people, like, the ads split among 3 different people.
Yeah.
And he's gonna be pretty much just he can just heal one person. And another person at least gets healed.
I can heal you guys really well, like without any of that shit.
Yeah, alright, well yeah, just try it without it then.
If we all stay like pretty tightly stacked, the AoE shouldn't like there shouldn't really be that much of a damage loss from AoE.
Plus
a lot of
beacons on both of them.
Are you guys staying down or are you dying once you get the 20?
We're not even getting
we the haven't 20. Got the 20 yet.
Oh.
I keep on using the ring whenever before the second group goes down, so I'm gonna try and save it. Unless you guys are using it up there before we even get out.
No, you're out before the ring comes back up. So save it until group two goes down.
Okay.
When Death Rose goes out, the range group should scatter rather than all going to the same place. That way not everyone has to move.
Like up and down your side.
Mm-hmm.
I love it up and down the side.
First turn. First Heart Seeker.
Like take him all the way in the back.
Yeah, I...
it doesn't help us at all.
You almost got me.
Oh, really?
Yeah, when you swing it around, like.
Oh, shit, because it fires.
Yeah.
Sorry.
On it.
Need help with the Salvatang guy.
Cut a bot for Doth.
Okay, I think. Snares do work on these guys, FYI.
You meant that one?
Yeah, I thought it. Maybe 2 seconds.
We have a rest for surgery.
There's the suit coming up.
Same with Scott. Way too fast.
Same with Scott. Patrol.
It's actually, we can kill that thing as fast as like that. As long as you don't get hit.
Who's not here?
Yes, you can.
You're missing the fact that like the amount of spell corruption that we already have as tanks is when you die because you can't get away from it when you're tanking him, it's pushing it over.
It's 40 corruption when he blows up. I cannot avoid that.
Is that when you guys do a tank swap?
That's why you have a tank swap, yeah.
They did swap. He still had corruption from all the death throws.
Yeah, we are swapping. It's like, we're not like completely missing the mechanic.
The first guy, once Surger has killed it, Surger's at 80. There's no way he can tank the second one. And we can swap.
The first one that died.
Well, could be.
How is Surger at 80?
Because that's how it works. It's like, I saw him jump from 30 to 75 when it died.
Everyone gets disruption when he does death throws. You get 40 when he explodes, and the tank gets a whole bunch when he does the frontal slams, and you can't avoid that.
Okay. As long as he doesn't get to 100 from the first one, the second tank should be able to get the kill the second one and only be at like 80, 92.
Except for the death throws are stacking us a little bit higher.
Yeah, except I'm getting corruption as well from the boss, no?
No. Only death throws. If you dodge them, you don't get it.
I don't think that's true.
I don't get any from it. In melee.
No, I think one of the things the boss does applies corruption to the tank.
I think, like, if the death throws hits you, it kills you. It does 270,000 damage.
I don't know, I'm just saying that what that tactics had, they weren't slowing down on it.
Yeah, because they weren't killing it that fast.
Death throws have like spell corruption on there, right?
I mean, I'm assuming there's no way of getting out of the visions any faster, because it's not like you guys are leaving mobs.
So it's failing?
Yeah, so...
Well, Logan's just barraging and deterring, right?
Yeah, that's how you do it.
Not that this helps us, but would a warrior tank be able to, like, leap out and avoid it?
Oh, fuck me.
Or is it instant?
No. It's instant. You can't do anything. The fact that I'm very slow moving, I can't get out, and I might take a tick, but I don't even have a chance. I'm at like 70 when he blows up, so I instantly get mind controlled.
So do we just have to wait to kill that big guy then, or?
Because every time a death throws is sent, it does fell corruption onto the entire raid. That's the difference between the first and the second one.
I'll keep an eye on Zamoth's corruption specifically, just to see what's going on with it, and see if it's just getting higher from regular death throws or what. Alright, last poll. Let's focus and try to get to like the end of the first visions.
And wait for the timer.
Range, keep an eye on that. Interrupt that rending.
I'm getting it.
Cut your heart out!
Gotta be careful of that,
Beware.
Did I do it wrong?
The Savage Strikes is like a 180 cleave. Maybe we just need to have Surger not soak and have everybody else soak. Because you were only at like 40.
Visions?
Yeah, you were only at 47 before you started soaking.
Well, I take some passively as I run out from where he dies at. I got out of that one with 59.
That was much better than the previous one.
I'm in.
Bot for Zuri. Thank you.
Yeah.
mine.
Range next to Drift Mahal.
Don't be fast with this next interrupt.
Wait for everyone to come out first.
Is there a timer where you automatically get sent down there?
I think so.
We got
two vision.
Oh, Zuri back. Searcher and Zamath got it.
Just gotta slow down on that big ad till they come. Till that they come up.
I don't know that slowing down is the
key. Slowing down doesn't help. Like his regular attacks have a chance to do 2 corruption. His savage strikes does 6 per like tick the tank eats on it.
Like we would have killed that like 10 seconds faster. Zamath wouldn't have transformed from the explosion.
Yeah, I think maybe it was just luck with Surger got out really quick, or with a lot less. Maybe there's something about killing it faster, Zamath could get out as well.
It's like every auto attack thing does, it gives him more corruption.
Yeah, I literally just looked at 2 abilities.
Yeah.
Hey guys, I think that his auto attacks add corruption.
Does his auto attacks add corruption, guys? I'm not sure.
I think someone even check has the maybe another ability.
I'm going to jiggle someone right in the jugular.
It's over.
Real quick, you guys. Hey, before we leave, there was a bunch of BOEs that I had that I don't remember if I rolled out or not. So I'm going to roll them all out now, even though I might have rolled them out before, just to make sure that no one, like, missed them.
You did not.
Oh,
Well, no. Heroic BOEs from before, not, like, tonight BOEs.
Yeah, I know. So you're going to roll them
out
the other day.
Yeah, I know. Cloth, haste, mask.